I want to let you know that both of you should not make me take a decision that I will live to regret. Don't try it!
Man, I am sorry. I am sorry for my manners. It's just this wild dog has a way of bringing out the worst in me.
Fele pretender! You can pretend for Africa. Nene, I am sorry. Meanwhile, you're just saying it to your mouth. Never a born kid. You never knew that the person will think it's a human being that is talking, not knowing that it's a dog. Idiot. Dennis,
when you are ready to share the property, you let me know. Stupid. Why blame you?
I don't know where you picked this mad girl from. I mean, did you get her from a psychiatric hospital? Oh, okay, you didn't have to pay her dowry, so you went to the psychiatric hospital to pick a mad wife. Oh, come on. This is unbecoming. She's a crazy dog.
Family battle. Fighting, fighting every day. Alone, I'm one year. I'll call number here and there.
Virginia! On your ship! What do you think you're doing? Huh? What do you think you are doing?
Doesn't it? What have you been explicit? Have you suddenly gone blind that you can't see? Is this supposed to be a question and answer session? What gives you the right to think you can have this planted?
I happen to be a bona fide member of this family, so I have a right to anything that is in this compound. Listen and listen good. I single-handedly planted all these plantain and trees. When next you come into this place to harvest any of them, you see what I will do to you.
You're beginning to sound boring. Kefen Emedi.
Ndobuna, I single-handedly did this and that within the compound. Because you are a visitor.
Let me tell you something. I will cut this plantain and you can't do anything.
Try and see. Just try me.
What's the price of it?
Just try it now. If I don't kill you, here, try it.
Uchechi, let go of my hand. Uchechi, let go of my hand. Uchechi, I'll give you a headbutt.
Uchechi, don't I have my own hand?
I'll give you a headbutt.
My head.
Uchechi, I'm putting you. I don't want my husband to suffer.
What is going on here? I said, what is going on here?
Come on, leave me alone. Go away.
Huh?
Nine, please don't be angry.
Nine, please don't be angry, pretender. Why are you pretending?
You think you've won this battle?
Yes! I have won and will always win you.
I just respect this man.
Oh no, my Lisa. No respect.
Oh, no.
You are one, you think I'm my visitor. Where are you coming from? What should I have planted? Where are you coming from? You are coming from Potokiri, Uganda! Onyo Shidi! Still planting, still trees, still everything, still apple! Onyo the thief! Oh, yeah, I'm a nine in high death. Try me! Come and cut it if I don't remove one of your teeth. And no be no fear. You cut it! Oh, you man!
But Mama, don't you think it's time we inform Brother Osita about what is happening? I mean, it is his right we are talking about here.
Ifo, Mama, this thing shouldn't bother you. Your mother is capable. She am equal to the task. Whatever thing she's presenting, akonjem. Virginia is no issue. Fosi has no problem.
But Mama, you don't seem to understand what I'm saying. Can't you see that Papa is taking side with her, thereby sounding negative towards you? Brother Osita is a man, and he is old enough to know what he wants.
Ifeoma, have you forgotten I've been in this compound long before she finally came home to settle? Therefore, I'm not going to run away from her.
She's a list of my problems. Yeah. Virginia, what? Oh. If you insist, oh, Mama, let me sleep.
Good night, Mama.
Let's put my sleep well. Yeah. Virginia is inconsequential as far as more are concerned. Would you like me?
Call me, Jim.
Wahala no go finish for this world. Even temptation no go finish here. Trouble no go finish for this world. Even the poor no go finish here. What will I do again?
This one you are standing here like this. Just alone. I hope all is well. Akrika. If I tell you that all is well, it means that I am a chronic liar. Liar number one.
So tell Sam, what could be troubling a brave man like you that you cannot handle?
Leave braveness out of this. Rap what braveness? This one has gone beyond that. Nkakarim! It is bigger than me.
So what is that thing? Let's hear it.
Akrika, my house is on fire on daily basis.
Madam, you cannot run away from your house now. Wait a minute. I remember that Okuma told me that both of you had an agreement on something.
Akrika.
Yes.
I didn't know that I was going to be adding more salt into injury. This has gone from bad to worse.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Have you taken time to see Iche Umamalu? To intimate him of this matter so that he can handle it, the elders can sit down on it.
That was where I was going to.
Okay.
Before I decided to stand here to rest a little. Before I faint on the way. Ah!
That's true. Alright. Anyway, putting the team before the elders, I think it's a nice idea, really. Just keep it up, eh? I was really going somewhere and I decided to stop by when I saw you. So I bet you will leave it, eh?
We'll see. Oh, you are leaving me here now?
I have a place to go, really, I must tell you. Please, just take care of your situation, eh? It will be well. Thank you.
Hey! We do this in...
Your place?
Let's have a little. Oh, calling. Okay,
Mama. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm fine. No, how are you?
I'm well. I'm trying.
Hmm.
I'm trying.
You and house chores.
If I am, if
you
I
never sang, get tired.
You know the mean to say I do. Hey, how are you?
I'm fine though. Where is the Papa? See him inside.
My father said he was going somewhere. Maybe he has left already.
Hey.
Yeah, but I hope you stay long enough to see him.
I am very much around. As a matter of fact, I came with someone. We have a visitor.
You have a visitor? Or I have a visitor?
My visitor. But yes, as well. Hey, my
mother wants.
Visitor. Collective. No, don't worry. Relax, yeah. When you're done with what you're doing, you come and join us.
Hey, sure, tell visitor.
Mm.
No, sikapa da fa de ready.
So what? Yeah?
No problem. I am coming there.
Relax.
You gotta go.
Where are you?
But I'm pulling me.
Where are you?
To pull me, J.
He's going to wait.
To pull me, J.
Because you know.
Hey!
I used this.
Why, Nanya?
To bring him.
Why, Nanya?
All the way.
Oh, whoa! I'm going to see a guy that will
from the city.
Chai!
Hello, Kumwa Mo, Chimo, give him a chance to see me. So, for now, I'm going to go to Nina. This is a boy, Digun. This is a town in trouble. Give him a chance. But this is a guy who can rise. If you don't want any easy, hey, visitor. Come on, go ahead.
Uchich.
Man.
I invited you here to discuss something very important with you.
Go ahead now. Tell me.
I have examined this issue, left, right, and center. And I came to the conclusion that Virginia is making a mountain out of a molehill.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you that you know that she's making a mountain out of a molehill. Thank you.
Do you know that you have lots of enemies in your household? Yes. Not just your household. Our entire kindred. Do you know?
Man, how do you mean?
As we speak, the elders are having a meeting. Have you know the agenda? They want Virginia to inherit your compound.
No, that will never.
It will not happen. Nobody will tell me how to live in my family.
Don't shout.
Ogini, do not tell me how to run my house.
This is a secret I'm divulging to you. So don't let other people hear about it.
I'm sorry.
See, I know they will come to you. They want to convince you that you should let go of the compound.
Mm.
Don't ever accept. Hold your ground. You hear me? Hold your ground. Tell them that you have been the one taking care of the compound. And so nobody has the right over that property more than you.
Just thank you very much for realizing the fact that I've been the one taking care of that compound before she came from God knows where to come and live where she's not so. It will never happen. It will me. Let me can never go. Let me go home.
This is a secret that I just gave you. So don't make noise about it. And for giving you this kind of secret, you know what to do now. Stop the kiss now. Which kiss?
Oh, I'm going to my car. They're talking about something more important. Let me kiss.
Virginia, just to give me a little, let me just test. You are holding it. Are you better than all the other women giving them to me? It's all right. We shall see.
Cause we are one family.
Mama, I've been meaning to ask you.
What? What do you want to ask? Since I came back, Ada's mother has been acting so unfriendly towards me. Are the both of you still quarreling?
Would it ever end?
That woman is full of trouble.
The battle is endless.
Okay.
The latest one now is that
She claims she owns this compound.
Hmm?
Yes. That I've been in the city and she's been here taking care of the compound, sweeping you, da da da. You know the woman now. All that kind of kid. I'm telling you.
She must be very funny.
She is.
Has she forgotten that you're the first wife married to this compound? Eh? Or are you going to stay forever in the city?
John.
You are back is that you are back.
Full.
So she needs to flee. Eh? Biko, tell me, what is the person about this thing?
Gentleman. Well, the good thing is that he says, I own the company.
Mm-hmm.
And that is what is killing her. So she's like a mad dog now. She's fighting everybody. She's just creating problems everywhere.
I don't
just understand that woman.
This woman likes trouble. But Biko, why are second wives like this?
Not all of them. But this particular one is a mad dog. Oh, she does. But let's not waste our energy on that woman. That young man that came with you, what is he to you?
I know what you want to hear.
I don't know because he didn't say anything, you didn't say anything.
Okay. He's asking for my hand in marriage.
He's asking for your hand in marriage.
Yes. So I brought him for you people to see, for him to meet with you.
That's it. Asking for your hand in marriage.
Yes.
So of all the young men in the city,
Mama, you have come. Which one called? He has money.
Hey, okay, Nacho.
Don't worry, by the time I give him food and feed him well, his body will come.
Is he a good person?
Very good person.
Is he the number one on a job worker?
Oh, my money, but he's a good man. You will like him.
Maybe by the time you finish feeding him, help him up a bit. Because he needs to balance well to be able to carry. If not, what your mother will have him? Eh? Is that what you want?
He has been carrying me, Mama.
We have come to settle the problem going on in our brother's house today.
My brother Fidel, I thank you so much for involving the elders in this matter. And we assure you that today, this matter will come to an end. Yes.
Teacher Okuma, was that a sentence or a phrase? No, did you listen to yourself? If a bird flies from the ground and perches on an anthill, it's still on the ground. Why don't you make yourself more explicit? Why don't you expatiate so that we understand exactly what you're saying? Because as far as I'm concerned, you said nothing. Virtually nothing.
Well, Martin Zalu, you are right.
Uh-huh.
I believe we all know why we are here. And I strongly believe we all know that the first woman married into a compound takes charge of that compound.
Wow.
And there's no point beating about the bush.
That's a big guy. Your name is Ezeokwu, yet you don't want to leave your name. How can you be Ezeokwu yet lie? She cannot inherit this compound. She cannot come from God knows where and reap where she did not sow. I have been the one taking care of this compound. She cannot come and inherit what I have labored for. I have been the one taking care of this compound, and you all can bear witnesses to that. I will be the one to inherit this compound and not her.
Uchechi. You lie! Oh, you live in this compound. Are you not going to clean the compound that you stay in? Keep up, Dotty. Mbobu nile ya na abayla mboda. Now for your information, I am the first woman of this compound. And this compound belongs to me, whether you like it or not. I am the first lady. In case wabara inanti, na bagi kita.
You women, shut up and sit down. And allow the elders to deliberate on issues that matter. Or else we'll find both of you.
My elders, the fly that does not hear word of the elders will move the cup to the grave. in future I'm disappointed. For you to stand before the elders and quarrel and argue, don't you have respect?
Speak the truth then. Say the truth. Okuma, I say you should know the truth and the truth shall set you free. Say the truth as an elder.
Okuma, why are you this subversive? Huh? No, we are all witnesses to what just transpired. The two women were exchanging words. So why are you particular about her? Why are you blaming her only?
Then what is wrong with
you? Enough!
I'm taking sides already.
My brother, Fidelis, I think the problem is solved now. Both women now know their boundary.
Divine.
All of you can go. Nobody tells me how I live in my house. Whether you are elders or whatever you're called. You don't tell me how I run my home. This is my house and I determine how I run it.
Madam,
Nanu,
don't insult us.
Go home!
See yourself.
Oh, please don't look at me. You want to invite them because you don't know what to do. They should be the ones to tell you what to do and what not to do. You cannot handle it yourself. This put between your wives, you don't know what to do. You're looking at me. Anything I want to do, so go and bring them. Don't want to be a man of the house. Always invite them to tell me for you what to do and what not to do.
I am
who
take you are the cause of this protest. You cannot make me do what is not right. You cannot. I am the man of this house. And I decide what happens, not you.
Remember that ever since she came back to this village, it's been from one problem to the other. And all you do is to take sides with her. I'll get it done.
And I put it to you that you are the cause of all this problem.
How?
You deliberately denied her of her rights. Is it possible? If you had listened to me, all these things wouldn't have happened. So I blame you.
Listen to you as how? As radio? Oh, your keeper. You should be ashamed of yourself. Taking sides with another man's wife.
Point of correction. My late elder brother's wife. Elder brother indeed.
Listen, you had better save yourself this stress and let your so-called elder brother's wife know and stand in this compound. Else!
I'm sorry. The elders have said it all. She is the first married woman in this compound. And she is part of it. Period.
No problem. We shall see. We shall see.
Hey, I can't know you.
What's all this?
What a word. What a word.
You said you were going to do this and I didn't do it. Why are you destroying this tree now? Why are you destroying this old tree? Give me come back. What's the matter with you? If you come 1 inch close to me, I will cut you into pieces with this knife. You see this knife? It's aiming at your neck.
Uchechi, if you know me, this thing you're doing is the ranting of an ant.
Let me give you an example. Uchechi, what
you can't do anything. Cutting this is not like cutting somebody's neck. Uchechi, leave this thing. Uchechi, I am warning you.
What is it? Huh?
I will cut your neck now.
Uchechi, why have you decided that nobody will know peace in this compound? Why? And why are you cutting down this bitter leaf? Why?
Not until you tell her that this entire compound belongs to you and Ahupe. I planted this. I determine what happens to them. And I say, I'm going to cut them and nothing will happen. Something will happen, Uchechi.
What will happen?
Something will... You planted what? You seem to have forgotten that I came into this compound before.
Really?
All these plants, trees were here before you came. All this claiming you planted, you cleaned, you did this and you've not done nothing. Do you understand me? Don't touch this thing again.
If I touch it, what will you do?
Try it and see
what I'll do. Have you forgotten?
Forgotten what?
I was told he went to the city to go and do prostitution. And you were asked to come back because of what you did in the city. Was it not what you told me?
Huh?
That she went to the city to go and do prostitution and she was asked to come back because of what she did in the city.
What?
What kind of lie is that?
That was what you told me.
Will you stop this lying? Please, don't mind her. I am not.
Olanye, calm down. I know this woman. Okay. Look at her. She wants to bring this discord between both of us, but it won't work.
Okay.
And don't you ever call me a prostitute.
If I call you, what will you do? I shall walk up and come. That is what
you. Don't you call me that.
That was what you went to the city to do.
Don't call me that.
That was what. Ah! You slapped me. You slapped me. Ah! Let me
know. Hey, please. Stop!
Leave me alone!
Oh, please!
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Children, I must say it is really disheartening that your father, our brother, Fidelis as a wife, will go the way he went. We will take it the way it happened because we cannot question God. I advise we leave everything in the hand of God.
Oh yes. Your father, Fidelis, was a brave and hard-working man. He always turned on the truth. He never lacked behind in the things that concerns this Umuezulu community. That is why we're going to put our heads together and see how we can give him a befitting burial.
I thank both of you very well. You've spoken well.
Huh? Thank you.
But there's a saying that if you don't tell a witch openly that what she's doing is wrong, she will think that she's helping you to repair the village. Hmm?
If I tell you that I am happy about the death of Fidelis, then I'm a big liar. Huh? How can a full-grown man like Fidelis be stabbed to death in his own house by his own family members? Hey, just look at it. It's a sign of bad omen. Yes, this is a family that has been at peace with itself. Eh? I suspect there is a hand of Esau in the pot of soup. Yes, there is an intruder somewhere, and I suggest we look at it critically.
Mama Zinzali, I thank you very much for your suggestion. Our people say a man's house cannot be on fire while he is busy pursuing rats. That is why I say we should finish with everything concerning the burial first. Then every other thing can be tackled later.
I thank you all for coming. I also thank you for your support and contribution so far. It's sad. It's unfortunate. But we just have to accept the truth. Our father is gone. He will never come back. And he has to be buried. And he will be buried. I also want to assure you that no matter what happens, peace and unity will continue to reign in our family. I thank you once again.
All right then. We've heard what you said. I think we'll have to fix a date for his burial in such a way we'll have time to inform our in-laws. Iman, are the in-laws the important
one?
Our choir? So we'll have enough time to inform them of the burial. So I suggest we find a time to fix that date. It's important.
Please do.
He's in Ebido. So as the son of Les Fidelis, as a wife, you have to be wise so that you can see clearly, especially now that your father is dead. This entire compound, Ugo, Uwa, Be, Mango, Plantain, they are all entrusted into your care as the legitimate son of Late Fidelis.
Mama, I don't understand what you're saying. I remember Papa said that this compound is entrusted into Ikemefula and the mother's hand. In fact, they are the ones to inherit it. So what is this thing you're saying about them being the legitimate son?
What I mean by being the legitimate son is that you are the first and the only son of Late Fidelis. So you should be firm in your decision making.
Mama, I don't understand what you mean by I am the first and only son of Papa.
I'm his only wife.
What happens to Ikemefula and the mother? I remember Papa saying that Ikemefula is the first son and the mother his first wife. So
I am not saying she's not the first wife. Neither am I saying that Ikemefula is not your brother. All I am saying is that you are the one to take after your father's possession.
Mama, this does not answer my question. Papa said that Ikeme Ifunma is his first son.
Don't worry. At the right time, I will explain. Go and sleep.
My son, I have heard all you've said. It's a nice decision.
Thank you, sir.
But you have to give me some time to discuss with the other elders. I will get back to you.
Okay. I don't think that will be a problem, sir. But will you be able to give me a particular date? Because I really want to, you know, get it over and done with so I can go back to the city.
Of a truth, I can't give you a particular date. You have to exercise some patience. I hope yourself and your brother, you have agreed that you take the Ozo title. According to our customs and tradition, when a man dies, his first son takes the Ozo title.
Of course. Everybody knows. Tradition is tradition. You can't change it. And the first son, I don't have to discuss it with my brother. It's obvious.
It's all right. Let me discuss with the other elders. I'll get back to you.
All right. I don't mind. Thank you very much.
Yeah. My regards to your mother.
Let me see you.
It's okay.
Virginia, you have finally succeeded in killing my husband, thereby making me a widow just like you are. Virginia, you know no peace in this house since you want it this way. Mana Fidelis, you caused all this. If you listened to me, this wouldn't have happened this way. But you chose to listen to another man's wife. I told you she's nothing but a witch. But you paid deaf ears to it. She charmed you and twisted your mind to her side. Virginia. Virginia. Virginia, the battle line has just been drawn.
You will reap the fruit of your labor. You have made me a young widow at this level. You have succeeded in killing my husband with your witchcraft. You are living in peace until you came here with your seed of discord and killed him. That is how you turn this family apart.
Uchichi, why do you like shouting? Eh? Why, if you have destroyed the happiness in this family?
Oh dear.
What pleasure do you derive from being wicked? No, answer me. I'm asking you, what joy do you need?
Why is that? Maka, you know what you're talking about. You know what you're doing.
Mama, what is going on here? What is it?
Mama, I don't like this. It's been a few months Papa was buried. He
Even after Papa's burial, people are still making troubles. I don't like this. Are we the only people in this village?
Listen, let the entire community gather here. I don't care. All I want is that she will leave this compound for me. Why
oh, is that the problem?
Yes, boy.
Well, for your information, eh? Okwalai, foul. Because this woman you see here is not going anywhere. I am rooted here, I am planted here, I will die here. Nothing will move me from here. If ever no.
That's your root.
Name for your information. Nobody can rip Mbola Gucci socks. Otherwise possible.
Mama, please let me continue to show you. I will show you something there, remember?
Yes.
Look at the witch calling Jesus. Jesus in God, and you have suffered.
That's the app store.
Mama, please, yes.
I'm also.
Please.
Tell my Jesus.
Mama, go inside.
What is this?
Mama, I don't like what is going on in this family. I don't like this. Why are we quarreling? Are we the only people in this village? Eh? Let's accord Papa a little respect, please.
Are you the only one blaming me or something? Or has she bewitched you? Is that what she bewitched your late father? What's wrong with you? Oh, give me!
Mama, nobody bewitched me. Nobody. I'm only telling you the facts.
What? Will you shut your mouth? What fact are you talking about? What do you know that is called fact? I am here trying to protect you, trying to give you your right, and you're here telling me about fact. What is wrong with you, sister? What is your problem? It's like you're mad. Obia?
But Osita, listen to what Mama is saying. That woman has to leave this compound for peace to
rule. Will you shut up? Shut up! Look at you. Instead of you to make peace, you're inflicting pain on an existing injury. Are you mad?
You a fool.
Now I know you a fool. Look who is talking about one family. Meanwhile, Kemefna has gone behind you to take your father's assortment for you. I'm talking about one family.
One.
What I see sitting down, even if you climb on top of a mountain, you will not see it. Sanya. Sanya, get.
No, Mama. Ikemefla, taking what? Papa's title. No, Mama. Ikemefla cannot do that. He knows very well that I am the one who is taking that title. I am the one that's supposed to take it, not him.
Mama, back with Uyanja, Nanya.
Mama, I'll not take it though. Honestly. If she wants to say anything she wants to say, fine. I'll condone that one. As long as she's talking, she'll just talk. I'll condone it. But asking me, first son, to leave my father's compound, it is impossible. Is she drunk? It does not happen anywhere. Where did she grow up? How can you tell a first son to leave the father's compound? Am I supposed to be scared of her? For what? No, I won't take it though. One more rubbish from her, the man in me will come out.
No, let the man in you not come out. No, Nnam, calm down.
I'm going nonsense. I beg one, man.
Biko, calm down. Oh, Nnam, Nolan. Just calm down. You shouldn't let this woman upset you. And you shouldn't take what she says to heart. Whatever she says, I call the ranting of an aunt. Uchechi is the kind of person that doesn't like seeing anyone happy.
That one is her business. It has nothing to do with me. Let her see anybody the way she wants to. It does not concern me.
I'm only respecting her because she's my father's wife. And she's, of course, she's an older person. I'm supposed to respect her. If not, mother, if not, what is even her problem?
She has no problem. Her problem is her problem. I really don't. But I don't want her to see you as a target.
Let her see me as a target, mother. In fact, I'm already seeing her as a target. Go and tell her. Let me go. Oh, Abba.
Abba, call him as a...
Uh-huh.
Now, Biko, calm down. Huh? Calm down. It hasn't gotten to that. By the way, how was your visit to Mba Mali's? Were you able to discuss the title taken with him?
He said I should give him some time to discuss with the elders and get back to
him. So, what would you like to do? You need to relax.
But you cannot give me what I want.
Just say what you want. Malaysia, say what you want to eat. Grace! Grace is such a way!
My things are getting out of hand. Virginia and her children are getting on my nerves. They're gradually taking over everything. First, it was that landed property that claimed my husband's life. Now, the son is going behind to take my husband's other title. That is meant for sister, my son. This one are pushing me too hard. They're just pushing me too hard. I will react, everybody now expecting me to keep calm and take it like that. Although it was possible. Me, I will not take it, too.
Ruchechi, I have told you to stop worrying yourself. Look, this Virginia's case, don't let it disturb you. She's of no consequence. You understand me? Moreover, I am among the chiefs that will decide on who takes the title or not. So why are you troubling yourself?
Imagine Babalo has assured them that all is well. You know, if you go behind and give them the other title.
No. Look, in line with our tradition, it is a collective decision, not a one man's own. Alright?
Nani, I am suggesting we go to Babalo's shrine. He will help us put a stop to all this. Don't you know that delay is dangerous? You're saying, I will. Do it now. Why postpone what you do today, tomorrow? What do you know what will happen that tomorrow?
It's okay, just calm down. Huh? Let us see how this works out first before we decide whether to see Obobini or not. Relax.
My own thing is disturbing me. I'm worried. In fact, I am scared.
You don't need to.
It's like I'm losing out. I'm losing everything.
You don't need to. You have us away here behind you. I do anything I like to do, anything that pleases me. So don't worry. Okay? Just let me be. It's okay. It's okay. Why you're angry like this?
Listen, what are you talking about? What do you mean someone wants to take your birthright? Can you not?
Please, don't tell me lies. Don't try it. I've heard it all.
Heard what?
Yes. Oh, you'll be having secret meetings with the elders, discussing on how to take Papa's chieftaincy title from me. No, now. No wonder. During Papa's burial meetings, you don't allow me to go with you.
Can you just listen to yourself? This thing is tradition, you cannot change it. Everybody knows that once a man who has an other title dies, the first son will take the title. I'm the first son.
You can don't say that again. Don't try it. Don't. I am the only son of Fidelis. You are not. You're not his son. You use me enough.
Usita.
Ikem!
Are you drunk? Huh? Oh, tell me, did you smoke before coming to see me? What did he say? I'm going to make it easy. Uncle Bozzi. you talking to me like this? What's going on? Who's feeding you with all this rubbish?
I don't care. You're free to think or say whatever thing you want. But you can, don't dare me. Don't try me! No wonder. No wonder people have been saying these things about your mother. I've not been taking this serious, but I think I've seen it.
Say anything you want to say to me. Insult me, I will tolerate it because you're my younger brother. But if you say one more word about my mother, you'll see a side of me you've never seen all your life. Don't try it.
So what will you do? No. What will you do? Tell me. What?
What will I do?
Yes.
I would like you to listen to Mama. I don't want Dada's mother to see you as a target. I've said it before.
Yes.
I've always listened to Mama. I've always listened to you. You know that. Anytime you people tell me not to do something, I don't go against it. Especially when it's right. But see this one? I can't do it. And it's wrong. It's wrong on all levels. It is wrong. It's wrong. I'm the first son. I can't relinquish my birthright for anybody. You cannot turn back the hands of time. It doesn't happen. The first son, and it has to remain that way. We need to teach people what is right. It is wrong.
I know it is wrong.
Mm-hmm.
We all know it is wrong. But please, remember you are our only son. We don't want anything to happen to you.
Nothing will happen to me. Nothing. Believe. If something wants to happen, in fact, let it happen. But I will never be scared of anybody, and I will not relinquish my birthright for anybody. No. I'm here, let it happen.
I advise you forget about the Ozo chieftaincy title.
Why?
I do not want to be involved in anything that will have after effect on my family.
You still haven't told me why.
Ikem, no one has said you are not qualified, but there are more to it than you expect.
Chiembama. Are you hiding anything from me?
Of course, no. But if I do, I think your mother is in a better position to explain to you.
I should have adhered to your words from the very first time. He came with me and the mother have disappointed me. I can't believe the mother could give him such an advice and he listens to it.
Mama, look at the people I'm seeing as one family. Look at who I see as one family.
Have you seen the reason I brought you to this world? Have you seen the reason? Now you have realized your mother is no more the troublesome woman. I told you, that woman did not come into this community to settle alone, but to drag properties with me. She knows what she's doing, but I will not allow her. Never! Not now, not any time. Mama, man.
She came here for now. Ikemefuna. Ikemefuna. Now I see you as an enemy. And as one will I treat you.
That is a spirit.
It happened 28 years ago when I got married to Aloysius. 6 months into the marriage, he had an accident and died. I stayed back and mourned him for 6 months. Then I decided to go back to my people. Our fidelis came knocking.
Still crying. I have told you times with that number that crying will not bring him back to life. I understand how you feel, but you should also know that he was my brother. So I should be worried too. It's okay. It's okay. Look. It's okay, alright? You should stop crying. Look, I promise to always stand by you no matter what. Yes, I promise to stand by you no matter what. It's alright, okay? It's alright. Look, I made something for us to eat. So, let's go. It's okay. Stop crying. All right? It's all right, it's all right. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Sir, you are walking?
Yes, Virginia, I am.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm very fine.
Okay.
I'm very fine.
Yes, yes,
I really would wish to express my sincere acknowledgement on the comfort you gave to me while I was in mourning. I want to say a very big thank you to you.
Virginia, you don't have to thank me, okay? You don't. And if I don't do it for you, as my late brother's wife, who else am I going to do it for? And besides, you know you are still young and you need someone like me who will always stand by your side, who will make you forget the death of my late brother. And you know I want you to carry on with life once again.
Thank you, sir. I have also decided to go back to my parents since the days of my mourning are over. Thank you once again, and may God be with you, sir.
Virginia, I've been meaning to ask you for a favor.
Sir, you are a very nice person, and it's so disheartening to know that a young girl like me has nothing to offer to you. But I pray that God, in His infinite mercy, will grant you the favor your heart desires.
Well, actually, you can do me this favor.
Well, since you're so sure that I can, who am I to say no?
Virginia, I want you to marry me. Yes, marry me.
So, how did Osita's mother come into the picture?
Well,
4 years later, after I'd given birth to you, my husband fatally told me he wanted to take another wife.
Just like that?
Just like that.
He didn't give you any reason?
No cogent reason at all. And of course, I mean, I agreed with him. There was nothing I could do.
But why didn't you tell me all this while father was still alive?
I didn't know your father was going to die this soon. Besides, you know your father. He's gentle, he's kind, loving. He doesn't tolerate any kind of discrimination.
My people, what brings you here this early morning? I hope all is well.
Obuka,
hmm?
All is not well with us. We are here to seek solution to a problem that is troubling the people of Umuezulu Kingdom. It's giving us headache.
I assure you that you must find all the solutions to your problems here. I, Obuka, the Eye of the Gods, are here to help you. So, let's hear it.
Yes, sir. Obuka,
hmm?
It's about our sons, Ikemefula and Osita. They have been fighting and struggling for their father's Ozo title. Our tradition states that the first son takes the title immediately after his father's death. But the reverse is the case in Umuezulu community. That is why we have come here today to find solutions and to know who is the right person for the Ozo title.
Is that all?
That is all.
I love you! I got a good job, but you want to know what
number. Tana. Say she.
Sa.
The result here shows that the two sons born into that family were born from different women. The first woman came into that family as the wife of another man, but her son is not from her husband. That son of hers is the first child born into that family from her husband's younger brother. What are the names of the husbands?
Aloysius and Fidelis Asogwa.
The decision of that first child on who to call his father determines who takes up the title.
If he decides to go for Aloysius, then the second son takes up the title. But if he decides to go for Fidelis, you will be left with no option than to give him the title.
Okay, simple, uncle. Yes, simple, uncle.
I love you!
This is a very serious game.
How can I go so? Why do you want to
Give me this.
You man, abalo siya ngene kuru ngene nguwa. Abalo siya ngene kuru ngene nguwa. Mpoketi, apiti. Okwa guje mwata na konele buya. Mbano. Ogiri esi buwe mwono giri bu tofe. Nekwe yankaku nese manankaku bisi ogu. Mzelwa. No one steps on the tail of a viper without getting its poisonous venom in his veins. The victory is in your hands. The victory is in your hands. There is solution. But the elders will ask Ikemefle to take a decision as regards to the chieftaincy title. Mbokete. But we must stop him. We must stop him.
The great Ogwebi. How do we stop Ikemefuna from making this decision?
Mbokito ona adiono. Apiti ona adiono. Mzelwe.
Ogwebi.
No man sends a child to catch the shrew without getting prepared to give him water to wash his hands. Ogwebini has solution to every problem.
I greet you, my fellow elders. I want to thank you for honoring this invitation.
We are all gathered here because of our decision when we visited Obukal. I want us to plan, think on the directives which Obukal gave to us.
Thank you, my elders. I will suggest we summon every member of our Sogwa family, both married and unmarried. Yes, so that it will be an open secret. I even suggest we invite some of our wives to witness the act.
Oh yes. Ichoruka, I thank you for your suggestion. We all cannot see now that our decision to visit the Ubuka's shrine was no longer in vain. I am happy now because it is no longer the decision of the elders, but that of Ubuka. If I may suggest, if it warrants the whole community getting involved in this issue, I think it's okay by me.
Well, thank you for your efforts. Lest I forget, where is Mazin Selu? Why did he not come? Or did he obtain permission from any of you for not coming?
You are talking as if you don't know my reason.
Didn't you see the expression on his face the moment you said we should go to Buka Shrine? You didn't see the expression on his face?
My people, please, let us not allow one person to draw us back. Let us continue with our deliberations. Whatever we decide here, we will inform in Zelo later. So please, let's continue.
It's all right. It's all right. Let us suggest a date
I think seven days will be good.
Yes.
It will enable us to plan and then also alert the daughters of Fidelis who have gotten married.
It's all right. Let us work on the 7 days. Thank you.
Oh, Biko, I have if I'm going to disobey you this once, then it has to be like that. My right is my right as the first son.
He came. It is obvious she's after you. The best thing to do is to stay away from her troubles. Hey, you're very important to me.
I know. People are also important to me. But I can't stay away from her trouble or whatever you're talking about. Father never taught me to be scared of anybody. It will not happen. It's my right.
He can get away. Your sister and yourself are all that I have. Oh, Ramon also. If anything happens to you, Ike Maungum, I'm dead. Biko, leave this thing. It's not important, Biko.
Mother, don't do this. Biko, don't do this. Don't start getting emotional right now. Biko, don't do this. What are you saying? If I don't go for that meeting, everybody will see me as a coward. I need to go there and prove my rights before the villagers.
No problem. Let them see you as a coward. It is better to be a coward than to die.
Yes.
Your life is very important to Ikem, because you know.
If I have to die, I'll die a brave man.
Chukwacho. Ikem, Chukwacho. You will not die. I'd rather have you as a coward. Ikem. Okay, kill me now.
Ikem. Oh, you should stop this thing. Ikem. Stop. I've made up my mind already. Stop, please. Stop.
Please. Kim, let me get a knife. Let me get a knife from the kitchen so you can kill me.
My people, I greet you.
Today is the day we all agreed to come here and settle the differences between Ikemefuna and Usta, our late brother's children. I know our brother will never be happy anywhere he is. He was a peaceful man when he was alive. Ikemefuna, please stand up. You are going to make a decision that will determine who takes your late father's Ozo title. Are you ready for the question?
I'm ready.
Ikemefuna, I want you to choose between Aloysius, your mother's late husband, and Fidelis, who you will be addressed as your father. I ask you again, who will people know as your father?
I choose
Virginia is evil. She's a witch. Nobody ever believed her. You never listened to me. Now you have seen what she has done to her own son. The son she carried 9 months in her womb. The same by their fruit, we shall know them. Evil woman, you have seen what you have done. You shall reap the fruit of your evil labor for the rest of your life. Hey, how are the mighty fallen? Hey!
Whatever, when I choose him, whatever, when I choose him, whatever, what have I done to deserve this?
Pick up on an easy apple.
I want to thank you for everything you have done for me. I am so, so grateful.
Oh, you don't need to thank me. Why should you thank me? Mm-hmm. If I don't do it for you, who else will I do it for? Huh? And you know we are very close. Mm-hmm. Two of us, we are close. Mm-hmm. So there's no way I will watch someone trample on your rights. Ah. No, no. I won't do that. Eh? Besides, that woman got what she deserves.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Can I say that again? My son Osita said, he said thank you for the role you played in the other title taking.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Said he's going back to the city. When he comes back, I took up the wine. We say thank you. I say thank you with a tangible something. Oh.
But you know me. Eh? I have solution to all problems.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Zelwe.
No.
The magician.
You see, Virginia, eh? If she had listened to me, things wouldn't have gone this way.
Does she know the trending thing?
Oh.
Only fan alone.
Just imagine it coming from her. From madness to death.
Mm-hmm.
Eh?
Mm-hmm.
You trust me. Anyway, I've heard all you said. I want to assure you that all is well already. Eh?
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I want to make very nice excuses for you. In fact, I'm going to call on me. So I need to buy some very many things.
I'm going to look good.
5,000.
Wait for me. I will give you 10. So you prepare this problem. Especially for me. Wait for me.
Who tells you?
I'll be going back to school tomorrow. You know, our exams are fast approaching.
Mm-hmm.
So I have to go and put things in order. So, Nim, you have to take care of yourself for me. Yes. Take care of yourself till I'm back.
Hey! Who are you, soldier? You can see your mother is capable.
Trust me.
I can always take care of myself. Hmm? So you go to school, take care of yourself and your studies. Your mother is always fine. Oh,
I trust you. At least now we know between I and Grace who wins at last.
Good, forget us. Forget them. When I told Virginia and her daughter that I would be in charge, I determine everything that happens in this compound, that I was joking. Now they have seen it. They have seen it. They have proved it that I'm in charge.
Mama, you know that in my wildest dream, I would never have believed that that woman can sew her hand in anything fetish.
Hey, you're just realizing that. When I was saying that Virginia is diabolic, who believed me? Now her evil has caught up with her. She has been exposed and disgraced. So let her continue with it.
So she wanted to keep Brother Osita.
Okay, for one, my God did not allow it.
Mm.
I serve a living God, and God said no.
Wickedness get in the world.
Looking for a job is a good idea. Mama, get sit here. We're still looking for your brother. We don't know where he is. And now you want to go to the city to look for a job. I mean, you know it's very difficult to get a job in the city.
The city is always better. There's always opportunities there. Besides,
yes, go on.
Very positive that we'll see what we can. We'll find you by God's grace.
If I may suggest, why don't you try and get a job with our local government office? It will be easier. Besides, we'll be here to look out for you.
I have friends in the city. They will help me get a job. Don't worry. I'll be fine. I'll be visiting home from time to time.
You know, you've always been a stubborn one. Well, if you insist I can't stop you, you're a grown up like you always tell me. I just pray that God will make a way for you.
Amen.
I pray that you will find a job in no time.
Amen.
You'll find favor in the sight of men.
Amen.
Especially your friends, so they can give you accommodation.
Amen.
Until you're able to take care of yourself.
Amen.
And most importantly, don't you ever forget where you come from. It's very important. Whatever you do in life, remember where you're coming from. Okay?
Thank you very much.
Now, you're taught to read the Bible tonight.
Read the shouts and beat you all the time on daily basis.
My family has known no peace. My husband doesn't see anything good in me. Mom, would you believe that at times he pushes me out of the house in the middle of the night?
What? After beating you, you still push into the street? Did you sleep there till the next day?
Yes, ma'am.
This is absurd. Has he lost his senses or something? What is wrong? What is going on?
Mama, I don't know. I am so confused. My husband is no longer the man I married.
And wait.
Mama, this is not ordinary. My enemies are at work.
Are you sure he did not do anything wrong to me? Because he said he doesn't beat you. Since he married you, he has not been beating you. Neither has he been sending you out of into the street. But this one is a strange disposition. What is...
Mama, don't you trust me? Huh? Mama, all I just told you now is nothing but the truth. I have done everything to please him, yet it's not working. I
had visited virtually all the prayer ministries around. There's no solution. In my head now, I'm totally blank. I'm confused. I don't even know what to do.
It's all right. It's all right. Since you said you did not do anything wrong to him, I believe he will come back to his senses. And he will come and take you back to the city. He will plead. All right? Just take it easy. Everything will be fine. Okay? How are you? Come, let's go inside. Stop crying. Let's go inside. Welcome back.
Whatever, wanna choose a baby. Whatever, wanna choose a baby. Whatever.
I've been thinking. I want to start up something small here in the village, maybe like a provision store, so I can be getting income from there instead of just staying idle.
Why are you talking like this? Did I tell you I cannot feed you and your children? Mother, I don't want people to see it as if you ran away from your husband's house. Because I know this problem is a very little one that can happen to anybody. And very soon, your husband will come here, beg you and take you back to his house.
No, I know. While I wait for my husband to come for me, I still need to do something. I need to be busy so that I can assist you. I can't continue to depend on you for every single thing I want.
As if I'm complaining. Eh? Try to understand me. One biko. Arakupo kuchema. Kobo kono kuchiranya. Biko one do do do. Biko.
I insist. I insist. Please, let me just do something. Let me get busy. Biko no.
It's all right. Let's talk about it later. Oh, just go and check that pot.
Whatever, wanna choose a baby. Whatever, wanna choose a baby. Whatever,
pick up on the Nancy Apple.
Every day, boom, my catif. But one day, a golden gonya wuna. Jebe, jeba, dimma. Naba, naba, dimma. If I be me, man, yonza, make ya, if unanya. But Mazin Zella, what is your problem? Chief and Zella, what did be your wahala? All this evil, what do you want to achieve? To fiapwa, hiba jomado. Mazin Zella, akwa no wakaina. Evil men do, live sweet day. Ampatarako wanasa. If onye metelu ojilisi avulu.
Thank you.
them.
There is a problem. There is trouble in my house. I've come to tell you there is fire on the mountain. I don't know what is going on in my house anymore. I don't know what is happening around me. Everything is falling apart.
There's a problem.
Yes, big one.
With my Uchechi. And I, Uzelu, I'm here. Master problem solver.
Come on, tell me. Go. What is the problem? Ada and Choma are back from their husband's houses without any justifiable reasons. They are back in the house now.
What do you mean that they are back from their husband's houses without any justifiable reasons? Is it a problem?
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out. How can two of them come back at the same time without any reason or whatsoever? Me, I believe that something is wrong somewhere. I've just been thinking. But if you ask me, I'll tell you it's Virginia. She's the one responsible. I had a job. She's a bad person.
Forget that one. You see, Izelu is a respected man in this community. There is no problem that he cannot solve. If there is a problem somewhere, don't worry. I will fish it out and I will solve it. It's just a natural phenomenon and it will disappear before you know it.
I know. I've come to tell you about this because I know you can solve it. Because it's giving me sleepless nights. I can't sleep again. How can I give up children to marriage and still receive them back again as my children that are not married? What do I know, man, now?
Wait, Obi. Calm down. Sleep. Don't let it worry you. If there's any problem in it, we'll solve it. Sleep.
No, you know? I believe there is something attached to this one. It's not just ordinary.
No.
Something is wrong.
Mumba.
You don't want to say something about it.
Nothing is attached to it.
But relax. Zella, what is your problem? Chief Zella, what it be your wahala? All this evil, what do you want?
Choma. This whole thing seems like a dream to me. Imagine two sisters having issues in their matrimonial home almost at the same time. Honestly, I am bothered.
Ada, the whole thing is baffling. You won't believe that I have been moving from one church to another, seeking for solution. But my sister, there's no solution anywhere.
Imagine me depending on my mother, like feeding from my mother's pot every day.
Sis, are we not grateful that we have a mother who is still alive? Is that not the reason this house is our next option? Have you thought of what would have happened if we didn't have a place to fall back to? See, but all we need to do right now is to pray and hope that all of this ends soon. Otherwise,
have
slept and talked over this matter. And I said we should hold this meeting and talk about it and make it right.
Mama, you can go ahead. We're listening.
Alright. As you can both see, since you came back to this village, I've been the one taking care of you, feeding you, clothing you, doing a buying soap for you to bath. And I suggest you both should find yourself something doing so that you can assist me. So that I don't die before my time. Yeah? Instead of sitting idle like this.
Mama, I am surprised you're saying this. Did you forget I brought up this idea some time ago and you did not buy it? Okay, it's fine. I mean, it's not late. We can still start up something. But that will be possible if you can lend us some money. Because as it stands right now, I have exhausted the little money I had on me. If you turn me upside down and shake me, 1 naira will not fall.
I thought then that the problem you had with your husband was something that will end within a short period of time. I didn't know it would linger to this moment. I was only trying to protect you. Your man goes in me as mayor now.
Mama, your suggestion is not out of place. As a matter of fact, it's not a bad idea. I mean, it's a good thing for us to, you know, start up a little business. To be able to take care of ourselves and then in turn take care of you. But, Mama, you know my story. You know my predicament. You are in the picture of everything. I do not have money. So, I don't know where I'm supposed to get money from to start up this business. But like my sister earlier pointed out, if you on your own part can raise us however little, little money to start up something small. At least, you know, we'll be able to take care of you because we're not even happy that you're the one feeding us. We're not.
Mom, I know your story. I know everything. And I know also that some businesses do not require money or capital. Farming especially. And let us narrow it down. Cultivation. Doesn't require capital. The farming season is fast approaching and people are already clearing their farmland. I can go around scouting for cultivation jobs for you people. What does it require? Physical strength. And it pays so much, huge amount of money. That is why we have people, laborers like Ogoku, they do farming.
Mama.
They are paid well. Two of you have no fat, you can do it. Have strength.
Mama, are you kidding me? Like seriously? No, this must be a joke. You mean you want us to become local farmers? You want us to go on people's lands to cultivate and dig just because of food?
Those who come here, they're not man beings. Are they not human beings? This potato you're eating, you wasn't our farmed.
Mama, it's not like we don't understand you. We do. But first, you would have asked us if we can even cultivate.
Why would you know how to cultivate? Are you not a woman? And I put this here and I make cultivation. Sometimes, all I want to come back here and anchor. No, I said you build cultivation if not with physical strength. Okay. I was once like you before. I had a similar problem. But what did I do? I quickly adapted as a woman. If you don't know how to do it, learn it when you go to the farm. You will talk. You will learn it.
Hey, Mama, that was in your time. It's a new millennium and everything has changed.
Mm-hmm.
Mama, as for me, I rather will remain in this house, sit like this and eat your food, than to become a local farmer on the streets.
One thing is certain, I believe in God. In His time, He will make everything beautiful.
Amen.
God will take care of us. Amen. God will feed us in Jesus'
name. Amen. Okay. Amen.
Okay. Amen. Two of you should sit here comfortably. Mana. Heaven and the both of you.
No way.
What a word, what a word. When I choose him, a word. What a word, when I choose him, a word. What a word. What have I done?
Mama, how can you lock up the food in the kitchen? What do you want us to eat?
Anna, please. Do not disturb me. I am enjoying the fresh air. Biko.
Mama, this is not fair. This is totally wrong. We are your family, for crying out loud. Why do you want to starve us to death?
What I have in that kitchen is what I cultivated. Go and call your family to go and cultivate. That thing there is what I will eat. That's what I'm saying as a starting point.
We cannot continue to tolerate this. I mean, we cannot continue like this. We can't continue to watch Mama cook and then lock up the cupboards afterwards. We're going to die of hunger.
Chuma, quarreling will not solve this. It will not solve it in any. What we should do is talk some sense into Mama. I believe she will change her mind.
Talk some sense into Mama. Mama. Does Mama look like somebody that would change her mind? No, seriously, the Mama you know, will Mama change her mind just like that? Mama will never change her mind except we accept her decision. But if this has to work, we need to apply force. Yes! Force needs to be applied to effect a change.
No. Mm-mm. Don't even talk about force. Don't even mention it.
This family is already known for fighting, quarreling and all that. And now we can't continue like this.
Okay, what better idea do you have?
Let's look for another way to handle this. No force.
All right, ladies. I'm sorry I was off topic, so I heard what you were talking about. Please, accept this.
I hear you're fine. But the children inside are not fine. They are very hungry. Please take this and feed them. I'll just drop it here. And for your information, there's more from where that came from. So if you need extra, just let me know. Okay.
Mama, Mama, we've come to say sorry. Whatever it is we've done to you, we are your children. Please find it in your heart to forgive us, Pikuno.
Wait.
Oh, Makade, sorry. Come into Canada like angels. Or mini man. Anyway, my daughters, you would not do anything wrong to me. It is just that the chicken money Mr. gave me before he left for the city has finished. I'm managing it. Tinini, tinini. And that was why I suggested that you push you go for the job. But you both refused vehemently. It was too much for you. I was wondering what is much in the job. Is it no muscle? Two of you do not have muscle. I cannot feed you and your children and go hungry. What is possible? Come to shock. Go back on narrow. Man. It's not good now. Yeah. I need to age gracefully. Not to die prematurely.
Mama. We are only asking. We don't know if you can help us tell Brother Usi. You know. I mean, if he knows that we are around, he would definitely bring something for us.
Don't even go there. Okay, that's your mom, buddy. Choco boy. Bang. It's not yet time. You just left for the city. You need to settle down. We don't make way demands. Gede, Ada, Sabutua. Were you not the person that said you don't like staying idle? Why are you sounding idle?
Mama, thank God. Thank God you can remember I said I don't like staying idle. When I came back, I actually wanted to start up something small, like a small business in the village. But you refused. Instead, you were concerned about what the villagers would say or what they would think. And now, I used the little money I had on me to do one or two things, and right now I am broke. So why is that my fault that I am idle?
No. Two of you know no sense. This big head. There's no single sense in it. Two good heads are better than one. So just something. Please put it together. Okay, what chicken any sense no mean me. Use it to suggest something good you will do. Since the one I suggested is not good, suggest a better one. I beg your pardon. If you don't have any more thing to say, if you don't mind, let me continue watching my TV. It needs to make my life easier. Oh?
Mm-hmm. Okay, Mama. See, it's not like we don't like listening to you. But that suggestion you brought is very bad. Very wrong, Mama.
But stay hungry. Is that any big deal? Stay hungry. If you don't want to work hard, hunger will make you, in fact, sleep harder. Either you sleep or you stay awake, hungry. You. Don't want to die. Don't want to die young at all. Mazi God, I'm so good.
I don't have any business with two of you. Except if you want this neighborhood to hear our voices today. Leave me alone.
They will hear our
voices. Leave me alone.
Mama, they will hear our voices. In fact, they have started hearing our voices already. You are not going anywhere until you release the keys to the cupboard.
You are pushing me. Ada, you are pushing me. Your children will push you.
Mama, we must put a stop to this here and now.
Okay. How can you choose to starve your own children for some time now? Where do you want us to go to when our own mother is alive?
Oh, so you want to kill me? You want to kill Uchechi?
It is not me you kill. It is that one that gave birth to you in your spirit. Idiot.
Oh, yeah, now come and pass.
Then get ready.
Let's see who gets tired first.
See how you're pushing
now,
me.
Stop talking now. Come and pass, Mama.
Get ready to stay here because you're not stepping an inch out of this compound until you give us the keys to the couple.
Which keys? The keys I bought with my own money. Eh? Is it the keys you want?
If you want to fight, go to your husband's houses and fight. This is my husband's house, and you don't tell me what to do in my own husband's house. Leave me alone, no. Husband. Father,
what? It is our father. Call my pastor. When you're done, come
Mama,
let's see
how. Mama, I am telling you, give us the keys to the cupboard. I have told you, go find yourself something to do.
What is going on here?
Don't touch you. I'll slap your face. Who called you into this matter?
You will slap whose face? Mama, just stay out of this.
What do you call me feeling? Just leave me alone.
Let's go of the woman.
Mama, please. With due respect, stay out of this. We must put an end to this rubbish. Now, what is it? Two of you will be ashamed of yourselves fighting your mother because of food.
Let her go.
Shame. Leave me alone. Leave me. Oh, no, Mama. Are they your children? They are my children. Listen. Uncle Kobeke, that up Rubeke. They are my children. No amount of fighting or quarreling can take care of this problem. I want you people to act like mothers. All right? So that you don't end up regretting anything. She's your mother. Eh?
Mama will not have peace in this house until she starts seeing us as her daughters. I mean, which mother treats her daughters like this? Eh? How long are we going to continue to feed from you? When everything was okay with me, when I was financially comfortable, Mama was a beneficiary. So now this is her turn to act right, and she must act well.
Mom, if it's because of the food, I promise you, I will continue to take care of you both and your children, as long as I have the food. Please, I just need you people to allow peace to reign. Once there's peace in this family, love takes over. Please, allow all the ugly things that happened in the past stay in the past. Bikono.
Mama is very heartless. She doesn't even care if her own grandchildren eat, if not for you. I promise Mama will not go away with this.
No, she's your mother. Don't say things like that. I promise to take care of you and your children, Bikono. Look, I know you need some things. Let me see. I think I have some money here. I promise I'll take care of you people. Now listen, eh? From now on, you call me Ine, and I'll do whatever you want of me. Oh? Go. It's okay. You're my daughters, alright? It's alright, and I love you both. It's okay.
No, thank you.
I love you both. Now let's go inside.
It's alright.
There's nothing as bad as a bad mother. I'm coming. Let's share the food in my own cupboard. The key is there. It's open. Go on.
Mama,
every day, boom, my catif. But one day, a golden gun, you jebe jebe dumma, naba naba dumma. If I be nemon, but Mazin Zella, what is your problem? Chief Zella,
waiting be your wahala. All this silver, waiting you want to.
It has gone from one problem to another since I left this village. That I had to sell everything. Everything in my shop, all my goods. I sold them all just to raise money to come back to this village.
You mean you're no longer going to the city again? You don't go back there.
To start all over again.
So what happens to your property? Will you go and bring them back or will you just abandon them there?
I'm going to talk about properties. They're among the things I should just to come back to this village.
Hey! What's it? Did you steal? Did you have any quarrel with anybody? In fact, did you fight with anybody? Because I know those people in the city. They're always jealous of somebody that is doing better than them. Wifi Mengije.
I don't know your son again. Have I ever told you I had a quarrel or fought with anyone before? I can't even explain it myself. It's all started like a dream.
Little mama.
Now to this point, I don't know what happened. I don't even know how it started and how I got to this point. I don't know.
Hey!
This is my enemies at work. Oh, mama. Don't worry. Your mother is capable. Because I'm still convinced you'll go back to the city. Eh?
Oh,
you hope you're not
thinking
too much.
Don't
think too much.
I will be in my shoes. I will not
go out.
I know this is very bad, but you have to be strong and believe that the downfall of a man is not the end of his life, like Mama always said. Just put your trust in God. I know he will do it again for you. Okay?
Osi, I know that you're going through a very difficult time. I mean, life is full of ups and downs, good times and bad times. Even God knows that everybody he created at some point will have to go through the negative part of life. But it is not the fall that matters, but it's how we rise after the fall.
We need to just be courageous enough to adapt to however life plays us.
Just be strong.
It's okay.
Matters at all, despite the fact that she knows what we are going through. That's what we've been facing ever since then.
If this actually happened the way you explained it, I don't see anything too strong about it that will make her treat both of you as such.
Osi, Osi, you have to talk to Mama. You have to talk to her. Mama is getting out of hand. Because if I start my own, God knows the bomb on kill. Abi, now she bore me because they do me past her. If I start my own with her, not even these villagers can hold me back.
Chioma, it's okay. I'm here and I will talk to Mama. But don't forget she's still our mother.
Okay, she's still our mother, right? Of course she's still our mother. But she needs to know that. You probably need to remind her how mothers treat their daughters. Aren't mothers supposed to be friendly with their daughters? Eh? I mean, which mother treats their daughters the way she does? Eh? She's our mother now.
Chioma, it's okay. Like I said earlier, it's okay. As long as I'm concerned, this whole thing is over. It's okay, let's
now.
Go.
Better, because if I start my own, she bore me now. If I start my own,
okay, let's go.
Trouble not go finish. My enemy is at work. You thought I was joking. I've got broke all my back. Hey!
Does it mean that Ada's husband has not shown up to now?
That's not the point. The point is that Osita, my son, is back from the city to this village to settle. Can you imagine that? First, it was the two girls. Now my son has come back to join them. I tell you, somebody, something is behind this. And we'll do something about it as quickly as possible. If not, hell will let loose. Everything will fall apart and come crumbling.
Chere. Are you saying that Osita came to the village to rest? Or he has packed from the city to come and live permanently in the village? Let me understand.
It's like you don't understand what I'm saying. What I'm saying is that Osita's business has collapsed in the city. He came back to this village with nothing, empty handed, no penny, not a dime. He's as poor and empty as a church rat as I speak with you now.
It's all right, it's all right. It means we have to do something. And we have to do it very fast. Hey, but don't worry. You have Uzelo, the man that has solution to every problem. I can turn wine into water and you know it. So relax. Wait, Ruby. I will take care of things, okay? Meanwhile, I think you need very cold water. Calm down. Let me get you water. Then when I come back, then we can have further discussion on it. We know exactly what to do.
If I say she helped me, can she give water the water that I want? I mean, I know I'm counting on you. What is this now?
Mama, there is something Chioma and Ada complained to me about. I want to find out from you if it is true.
What did they complain about?
Mama, they said for some time now you've not been friendly to them. That you've been acting funny. Is it true?
Your sisters have decided to be lazy for the rest of their lives. Ever since they came back to this village, I've been the one fending for them.
Their food, the soap they used to bath, their cream, even their hair, clothes they wear. I am tired.
Okay, now is it wrong for me to ask their mother to tell them to go and look for something doing for themselves? Obalo? Huh? Come on, I can't judge with one man.
Well, Mama, it is not a bad idea. But it depends on the kind of job you want them to do. What kind of job do you want them to do?
Do they have a choice? Don't you see that it is obvious they don't have a choice? India one able block, I take better than those people. Which means doing many a job, abroad, that you can do it because they're not better than those doing them. So they can have food and put in their mouth. Is the mama bring this? Mama bring that. Mama bring this. Mama without nakamana unyozo. Me, I'm tired. Hanya to one.
Yeah, mama, it's okay. I've heard you. All you want them to do is to get busy.
Yes.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Mama, that is not a problem. I will talk to them. Yeah? But please, mama, go to Obian. Yeah? Well, no. At least be friendly to them.
No. Not until they find themselves something doing. I am not a lazy woman. I cannot give birth to lazy daughters.
I'm tired.
Ma.
Just leave me alone. Leave me. Leave me. I don't have more. I just told you I'm tired.
Mama, we're your children.
So? Is it not an abomination for me to be the one tending to you, providing for you, bringing food and giving you food? Who takes care of me then?
Mama, what are you doing?
Mama, I don't like this thing you're doing.
You see today, you and this bag, you're leaving this company.
For what now, Mama? What is all this?
Just
what are you doing?
Shut up! When I finish it, I will face you. I have come to keep me in this place. I will stop you before you do it.
Mm-hmm. Mama, why are you so troublesome? Why can't you have peace in our own father's house? Why?
Great peace!
Oh, you want to have peace? Mama, we're working at peace. There is no peace for the weekend. Listen, when I finish with her, I will come to you. Lazy fools!
We are lazy up here.
Yes!
We are lazy. And then you are the mother to lazy children.
If I slap you, of your ears will fall off.
If you're not lazy, why did you come back to the village? We didn't have a problem with your
mama. Mama, you gone us.
Don't you know what African women do to keep body and soul together? You came back to the village to eat food, free food. You want to go on and on.
Mama. Talk to me. If I don't slap you, you want to have peace. There is no peace for the wicked. There is no food for
me. Mama,
said,
leave this piece. Stop. Mama, please give me my bag. Somebody see you're saying, give me my bag.
Mama, give me my bag.
What is it? What is happening here?
Mama, give me my bag.
What is it?
Mama, give me my bag. What is it?
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
Tell your mother. Give me my bag. Bag is here now.
I know why I'm keeping quiet.
Actually, let me tell you, we are not going anywhere. This is our father's house. Okay. And we have come to stay.
It's okay.
Your father's
it's
house.
Okay,
house.
Mama.
I know why I'm keeping quiet.
What is this?
It's one thing that is making me keep quiet.
She ate the last meat in the soup because of meat.
One meat.
Meat.
One, Mama.
Okay. You wanted to eat 100,
all right? It's okay.
You want to eat 100? People will not kill me.
Mama, calm
down. I'll be free.
Mama, calm down. Mama, calm down.
Listen, no. I'm not coming down by anything, no. Until I have that money to buy that meat back. That will not be.
Mama, your own children ate your meat. And you are shouting and fighting.
I have no children.
I want meat.
This is our
meat. This is your man.
This is our father's house. Oh, dear. Diala. Until I see that money, no peace for you.
Meat.
No peace. I'm in the area. I'm going to fight the car. Diala.
Oh, wow.
Mama,
what a woman.
Please, I want peace to win in this house. Look at people are listening to you, people are watching. This is the only thing I have with me. I want you to use it and replace that meat. Please, let there be peace.
Oh, hey!
What is this? What is this? Don't start it, but what is this?
So, this is what I used to cook that soup, where? People should eat it.
Continue eating
it. Mama, you so great it!
Let me put this soup for 200 naira.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
I invited you here so that we can have mother and son talk, heart to heart talk. It is said, time waits for no one. And that's what I mean, my brother. As this time is not waiting for us, so also our years is passing by. Like a clock, tick, talk. Chinefo, also, and your meaning. I want you to tell me your plans for your life. And it was in my.
Yeah, Mama, I thank you for being so concerned. I intend going back to the city anytime. Yes, I only came to tell you that things are not working well. In fact, the situation of things around me is bad. Nothing is working. That's what I came to tell you.
That means you still want going back to the city.
Yes, Mama, I do. In fact, before I came back, I had big plans.
You have not said when you're going back to the city. You just said you have big plans. And any time is no time. Actually, people who are far. Tell you want to go back next week, you want to go back tomorrow, you want to go back next year, next 5 years. Hey, hey. So that we know that plans is already in work, a plan about to do something. So what was a man come because?
Well, Mama, to be frank with you, I don't know when. But Mama will definitely go back. I promise you.
Mm-hmm.
Don't allow this to bother you. Don't allow me to bother. I am your son. I know what I'm doing. Mama, I know what I'm doing.
I have not said you don't know what you're doing. Well, like I said earlier, any time is no time. This one you don't make your book. Mama, I don't know what else to say. Because if you had told me, we know what to say. And now that you don't know, I can only pray for you so that this is your big ones, a big dream, like you call them, will come to a physical manifestation. Let God help you.
Mama, Mama. Mama. I intended asking you about Adan, her husband. Did he divorce her? I thought the quarrel between them is normal quarrel between husband and wife in marriage. Because this one I don't understand any anymore. I've not seen the man and Adan.
Can you visit on this house? Or you just seen Adan for the first time? Why didn't you ask her?
He knows what he's doing. Let's just give him time and maybe he will come.
I hope so.
What is going on? Does it mean that what happened to Virginia did not teach her a lesson? She still does not want to give up. There is no doubt she's behind all that is happening again. Imagine my daughters having problems in their husbands' houses. And the worst of it all is that my son is now back in this village, having nothing to show for it. Ha! Ha! Virginia. Virginia, you're daring me. In America, now, God can know, no, Virginia. Ina ama ekwa na agu aka na onu Virginia. I think I know what to do. I know what to do.
Enviness is not a pay. Wickedness is get a reward. Anya job. Aja wani. Agene ki ne medifa. Echen ni bezina.
Is this some kind of joke or something?
Bay mama.
I'm serious. It's not a joke.
Hey! So what do you intend to do now that you want to leave school for marriage? Can if you know, tell me what you intend to do. What do you mean that is not the point? What do you mean by that? Listen, since you've decided to get pregnant for him, be prepared to marry him. I don't want to hear one single excuse from you. You need an excuse when you're opening your legs. Kita inadigo, no excuse. I don't want to hear one.
Mama, hear me out. Hear me out first. I agreed to marry him. The problem now is that I have not seen him. I have not set my eyes on him ever since I told him of this pregnancy.
Can you listen to yourself? No, are you still alright? Do you still have your brains inside your head? You have not seen him. When you should have been concentrating on your studies in school, you went to engage men and open your legs. You must marry him. You must marry him. As it is now, I am already pissed and disgusted. Chicken, where is he from and what does he do for a living?
Mama, he's an engineer and he's from River State.
You can have run to me. No problem where he comes from. Just look for him to come and pay your bribes.
Go on, please. Which I did there, get down, get you. I'm already feeling sleepy and tired. Let me go to bed. Go back.
Again, again, and medifa. Echemi basinna.
I knew Mama would not be happy about this.
Okay, but where does she want her to go?
Toshiki, you're talking as if you don't know your mother. Just look at the way she treats us. Then imagine a daughter coming to tell her that she's pregnant. Unwanted pregnancy for that matter. You know what will happen now?
If you... Please, I just need you to calm down. Okay? I mean, if Greg doesn't come looking for you, you can as well stay here until you put to bed. You're not going to... Of course. You're not going to be the first person to be in a father's house and, you know, having a baby. People do it. Your case will not be different. Okay? Don't let anyone make you cry. Please.
Ifeoma! Ifeoma!
You see, you cannot live in this house with this pregnancy. As far as Uchechi is concerned, I don't pamper bastards. I pamper children. Better look for a house. Because this house will not accommodate two of us. I am a man, lady. Back and go. I am giving you quick notice. Get that back. Quick notice, standing. Back and go.
See, Ifeoma. This will not solve the problem. Yes, crying will not solve this problem. So just put yourself together. When Mama comes back, we'll talk to her and we hope she changes her mind.
Please, you never can tell. Greg might still come looking for you and the baby. Okay? It's not late, anything can happen.
First, if they are destined to be together.
dreaming or what? My mother now talks to me whichever way she wants. Just because I have problem with my business. She has forgotten that she has never lacked anything when business was moving, when things was okay with me. Look at me, Osita. My mother now makes mockery of me. Just because I'm in this village. God, please wake me up from this slumber.
Thank you, Wanyoma, for the cola. Without wasting much of our time, let's go straight to the point why we are here. I am Ehendike from Izike village, and this young man here is my brother's son, Festus. We are here to ask for the hand of your daughter in marriage.
Are you the one asking for my daughter's hand in marriage?
Actually, Mama, I'm the one. But not directly for me. It's for my father.
Oh.
Yes, Mama. Ever since my father lost the wife, my mother, he has been a lonely man all his life. So we need a woman who will take good care of him.
Oh.
He told his old age in me.
Hey, Omakano. You know we have to do the right thing. Since I'm not the one getting married, eh? If it had been me, well, I followed you immediately. The man needs help. But since he's my daughter, let me go and ask her.
Oh?
This man here, this fine young man, says his father is asking for your hand in marriage. So, you know, I had to call you now, you know, from the horse's mouth. Said his father, since the mother died, the father has been lonely. And I know you're a very good girl, you can take care of the man.
Okay, Mama. I've heard you. Please, give me some time to think about it.
Which one is time, Kwa? Can't come, Kwa, time. This young man is here. You are here. And you're talking about time. Came with time, one. Don't you know? Just say yes so that they can arrange for the one carrying in 2 days' time. Eh? Wanna see time?
Mama, please. Stop. My brothers, I've heard what you said. It's okay. Like my sister said, you have to give her a little time. Just come back in 3 days. By then, I believe she might have think about it or look into it. Then, when you come back, he will give you an answer. 3 days.
Thank you, my in-law to be. I appreciate your words. And like you said, in 3 days' time, we will be back. Thank you very much.
In that case, you can leave now.
Okay, Mama. Come back. We'll be back in 3 days.
Okay. Mama, so you want me to marry an old man? The one that made me pregnant. Is he a young man? Marriage is marriage, whether old or young. Marriage is marriage. What is important is that you are in a man's house. Don't make me angry. What is that?
Mama, seriously, I don't like your words out there. I don't like it. How can you be pushing my younger sister to get married to an old man? Not just an old man that you don't even know his age. Huh?
Seriously, it's not good.
Does she have a choice? Does she have a choice? No man in his right senses in this millennium will father another man's child. Except these old ones. They will wait for the young men to finish the work, then they will mount and claim ownership. That is the type she'll be expecting, though. Not the young ones, because they won't come.
Mama, that's not true. That's not true. She has the right to choose whoever she wants to marry, not you. You can't choose for her.
Is it not obvious? When she left school and started jumping from one man to the other, all the obvious that she wants to get married. Biko, allow her to get married to the one of Barao. Because the time will come when no one will come again. If you like, take sides with her. I don't care. All I know is that this man will marry her.
Never. Mama, never.
Don't worry. When the time comes, Iga wa moge moreya, mama moreya. If they have chosen to be reticent, to do everything they want, do it the way they want, what I say is what they will do. In Anuya, let her marry now that talk and with a chance too, because the time will come when she will not marry again, no. Yeah, no, boy, get her now. One minute, God, no, boom, one. Okay, get him, one, I'm going to let her get married to one off, for I know. Me, I finish my own. Mama moreya. Mama, get book, okay, same. I'm not doing no fear.
Mama, she will not marry that man. She will not marry that man.
Craig.
Yeah, baby.
You're my kind of man. I love you so much.
Love you too. The very first time I saw you, I knew you were perfect for me. I promise to be with you for the rest of my life, okay?
Are you very sure you're not going to betray me?
Believe me. I'm here for you. I'm going away.
Okay.
Yeah, I do. So tell me, what is the invitation all about?
Yeah, this is what I want to tell them. That is my hand.
Okay. What is it I'm listening?
You see, ever since I met you, I've experienced true love. I've come to realize that I cannot live without you. Please. It will gladden my heart to make my interest in your family. Please.
Tony. Don't you think you're being too fast? I mean, we barely know each other.
Babe, I don't need all the time in this world to know you. I'm for real. Okay?
Okay, but can you at least give me some time to think about it?
Grace, trust me. I'm for real. Okay? Please.
Mama finally succeeded in making Ify to marry a man as old as that.
Chama, you're talking as if you don't know your mother.
Mama will do anything for her own selfish interest.
But, Ada, something doesn't feel right. This is not Mama. I mean, this is not the Mama we used to know. If you cast your mind back, you will realize that all of these things started the moment Ikemefuna's mom moved into this village. Think!
Sichi, you can think whatever. But what I know is that your mother is mean. And she can go extra mile just to achieve what she wants. Ha. Mama!
While I was away. I don't know. You probably left it open on your way out, maybe.
What do you mean by that? That means I was drunk before I left this house.
Mom, did you touch your door?
Shut up if you don't know what to say. Shut your mouth! Where's your sister? Where is your sister?
Mommy, she's outside. What is it now? Yeah?
Who broke into my room? Who broke the door? Because I locked it before I left this house. I locked the door. Somebody broke into my room.
What happened? What is it about your room? What's wrong?
No, who went?
Did you enter?
I did not. Who went into the room now? Somebody went into my room.
Mama, maybe you didn't lock it.
I locked it.
You must have broken into your room then. Is anything missing?
Mama, can you say something like that? I locked it.
You broke into your room.
I don't know. You should ask me who went into
my room. I don't know.
Charles, please, who broke into my room? Yeah. Did you go into my room? No, no. Where did you get that paper?
Mama, I saw it in your room. It looks like the one you played when I was small. Bring it,
oh?
Okay,
over
me.
Give me now! Come on, come on here! Oh!
Mama, Mama, Mama,
Mama,
Mama, Mama, Mama, Mama, what is going on? Mama, 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 Mama. Mama, what is going on?
I'm so sorry. I am so sorry for everything I did to you. I made you get my friend go mad. I made Grace not to ever get married. Any man that came to ask for her hand in marriage goes and never comes back. Please forgive me. My sins alone misled me. Please forgive me. I never told you the whole truth. Ikemefuna was supposed to go for the other title before he was allowed to make his own decision. But I inflicted him with madness thereby stopping him. I brought the child. When things started going wrong between you and your sisters, I thought it was Benji that did it. I never knew her hands were clean. All the misfortune that befell all of you was because of my flooding my house with all the fetish and bad things. Please forgive me, my children. Forgive me.
Chichi, what did I do to you? Chichi, can you send Melly? Can you send Melly? Oh God. Uchechi, you have ruined me. Get the family. Uchechi, I'm ready for family. Hey, Chimo.
Hi.
Hi.
Mama! Mama!
She's gone. She's gone. Is she gone? Hey.
Mama.
Wickedness get a reward on your job. I don't want you. I'll give you a medifier. Etch a neighbor's in there. No, you're not.
Pick up on the Nessia.
Where are you rushing to? I was coming to see you now. What I mean?
Nay, I'm rushing to Chechi's house. Heart is paralyzed. I'm making open confession. I want to go and see things for myself. Are you coming with me? Come, let's go.
Okay, yes.
Let's go.
No. I am on my way to Omofia village to see my elder sister. But I will not, it will not take time. I will come and I'll meet you there.
Okay, let me rush. I need to see things for myself. Hey!
But one day, a bullet gun ya wuna jebe jebe dem.
Mama, thank you. This is Tony, my fiance. He's here to see you.
No.
Hello, Mama.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you. Well, let's hear from you then.
Let's hear. Has told me so much about this family. And I'm happy to be here. I want to make it official. You know. I want to marry.
Okay.
As a Gabanil. Gabanil. As a Panama poor.
How do you ever call the meeting?
You know, we'll have to ask some questions. It would be good if we can find out what you do for a living. A young man, boys now.
And if you've been married before,
very important.
whatever, wanna choose it, baby. Whatever, wanna choose it, baby. Whatever, what have I done to deserve this? For that, this battle that is all, I didn't call for that. Chukwu Bia, Bia, Bia. Chukwu Bia, Bia, Bia. Bia yere maka, nanya ma.
I thank God for this day. I also want to thank you for giving this beautiful dancer as a wife. You know, I'll be pure. Whatever
it is. If you do anyhow, you see anyhow. You may be in Quichili. You may be in Quichili.
That one name. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Also, me and my wife, we had a discussion and came to a conclusion to give you the little token we have to help. Anyhow, whatever you want to use it for, it's yours. Okay? Right now. Just anyhow, use it.
Sorry.
It's a little token. It's nothing. Okay?
Ataka maofu.
Itakwa.
Afu amanya. Hey!
Okay.
Huh?
What?
Tell me
the name. Okay, whatever.
Tell me the name for me.
It's nothing.
For me? Only me?
It won't come, it won't come off for me, so use it.
What you do is more. So,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.